I'm really upset. I'm a journalist. I am never out rioting. I wasn't even live streaming or covering any stories tonight. I was literally coming down to pick up relatives that needed a ride home, and my car was sabotaged. As I was trying to comply with police orders, I saw a police officer throw munitions in front of my car as I was trying to park. So both my front tires are completely incapacitated and I can't drive my car. I can't get it out of the zone, which is a parking zone that is active at 7 a.m. They have completely incapacitated my ability to leave the area safely, and I have done nothing. This is the work of the Portland Police Bureau, who decided that while I was trying to obey their directive, my car should be vandalized. I also, just to be completely frank, cannot afford four new tires for an all-wheel drive car. So this is also an unlawful tax. I am so frustrated right now. I don't even know how to begin to describe my feelings.